Hi, my name is Seungbin Yang from South Korea, and my project is about rethinking how human remains can find their last resting places that honor lives they lived. Since when I was young, I really enjoyed to create stories through the object. My desire to collect objects continued, and I've got skeletons from the local museum, and that has no value because that has no information. I wrote a novel about his life, and then I made a channel cabinet in the end for him. And after, I thought I have to create the system to adapt these days, because these days because of the COVID-19, many people dying without any, without identity. So I thought maybe it's good to make a personalized, unique urns for them.